What's up, Whitetail? This is Safe Inquisitive Ann here. Playing the Three Heart Challenge Legend of Zelda Wind Waker. So, first of all, we're supposed to get Medley in here. But before I do that, little side questing to do. Look at that sandwich. Just cruising. Playing with like one hand right now. Wait, let me just unwrap my sandwich. So I can eat it. You know. Let's go this guy. Oh, the rhythm? Do you know the rhythm? Okay, so I know he sounds like Michael Jackson. The Song of Cassie. Shit works. Time to peel off. Alright, so now we got that. Now let me show you what you gotta do. So, we're trying to get into these two temples at the north and south. You hear Medley playing the little strums right now, but we're not gonna get it. But we're not gonna get Medley, because we're supposed to. We need the power. We need the power to lift any boulder, which is at that little island over there. But there's this little small problem we got. We have to enter the mountain. But, it's a volcano. You'll see it once you get near.
That's a tall ass mountain.
Oh, it's a Tower of Gods. And as you see, once we get near this mountain, it's a huge ass erupting volcano. So the fishy here told us to go to the Mother and Child Islands. Isles. So, let's go. Remember we were here? Give us something really good. Really, she's just a kid. With both the powers combined, we got fire and ice arrows. And it'll take a little bit of magic, but yeah, whatever. Ice arrows can freeze the hottest flames, fire it can melt the coldest ice. That's why it's magic.
So then we whip out the arrows. Make sure it's on. Make sure it's on.
And you can see it says swap mode. Oh, snap, you can't see it. You can see it says swap mode. So press R, turn fire. But we can't use fire because we're going to a flaming mountain. So let's make it cold. My camera's about full.
Where's my other sandwich? There it is.
So, you want to get as close as possible. That's good enough for me. And we aim right at the flames. The reason why you want to get as close as possible is because there's a time limit. Get fucked up, get fucked up. As you can see, I'm going the wrong way. So you gotta circle around. Oh, wait. Okay, so I am supposed to go up here. You go over here. Come on, man. I see another fairy island. Did I get that? Yes, I did. No, no, no! Are you serious? Are you cereal? I'm not a Legend of Zelda expert. And you can't get up there. Oh my god. Go that way. If you don't make it in time, the mountain will erupt. I don't give up. If you don't make it in time, the mountain will erupt and. It's not game over, you just lose heart. You're still bad hearts. I ain't got time for you! I thought I was that bad. Supposed to get both of the synth peas and trash. Yeah.
Exhibit A. No.
Both arms in there stronger than ever. Now, timer's off. Sugi is automatically wearing the bracelets. No need to slip on, slip off. Now, you can pick up heads. My boat. Oh man. Now we could get Midley. Coming at the wrong side. Going out there for no reason. This shit. Never again. Hey, why'd you look up there? There we go. Oh shit. We can't get Medley yet. Just forgot, because we need a song. Guess what? I don't have a song. Did that. Thank you. It's going to kind of take a little bit. Too much up a little bit. That's how you park a boat. You mean I not hotel?
Zora. I just noticed. What happened to all the Zoras?
Yeah, so as you can see, the Battle of the Gods, Ballad of Gales, is really useful. Unless you want to be running around the seas, sailing, costs like 20 minutes, you could just take the Battle of Gales. Which would like instantly convert that into like 4 minutes. At most. That's just me being stupid. Yes, yes, but I have something to tell you. That's a pretty nice song you're playing there. Wanna listen to mine?
He knows about my master cock. I'm just kidding, you even see it. Alright, we got a Bodhi. Sorry, you had to see that. And yes, you can still use the Battle Gales, even though you have a Bodhi.
Yeah, sure.
But you even haven't even noticed a shirt. Your shirt says the sign of Nehru, not the sign of Din.
Oh my god, I just keep flying.
Your shirt shows the sign of Nehru, not the sign of Din.
It is, I'm sorry.
Because that's Nehru thing. It's a U, C, N. This is Din. Oh my god. Din has a little wind thing. So her shirt saying that says this without the circle. It's weird.
I say.
I heard this, like, again with the glitches. Like, I heard this, some really crazy glitches in here. It's like the whole world could turn black. You can't find your boat. It's like the whole world could turn black. It's crazy. And you gotta proceed through the game with the whole black screen. It's crazy. Of evil creatures, the same creature that stole the life of your predecessor.